also pledged to open the Chinese market for goods from Poland and from Central Europe to balance the trade exchange, in which Chinese exports are dominant. For more on this, we go to Stephen Cox.
In the biggest Chinese investment in the region so far, China's worldwide industry has gained full control of Broadcap, the Hungarian chemicals manufacturer, in a $1.6 billion deal. In Serbia, the biggest Chinese investment is a $225 million bridge over the Danube River in Belgrade.